I think it would be fair to say that this evening's programme is one of fine musical contrasts, because from the Rolling Stones we go with the beautiful lover of Brotherhood of Man.